Hey there, gang, and welcome to the locker room. Coach Giggs here, and today's message, the greatest leaders of all. This is a leadership message purely and simply. In fact, specifically, it's for all of us at American Income Life, National Income Life. In fact, any of you that is in a sales organization. Let me explain who the greatest leaders of all are. When we look at our top leaders at our company, and there are plenty of them, they're at the very top ranks in our SGA category, which stands for State General Agent. When we look at the top ones, here's what the science, here's what the data tells us. The reason that they are ballers, rock stars, and crush it is because when they started and they hit the streets, they were baller producers, every single one of them. How many of you have been led by somebody who you know they haven't done what it is that they're telling you you can or should do, and you know they've never done it? What's going through your mind when they're giving you instructions? By the way, these could be some of the brightest and most intelligent people, by the way. What's going through your mind, though, when you know they've never done it? Exactly. Like Italian sign language. What are you going to show me? You never did it. So the people that are the top leaders were the top producers in the field. In our business, we talk about dropping 10K, 10 grand in business, getting tons of referrals, getting lots of recruits. If that's you and you're in the lower ranks right now, be ready for a baller leadership life, because you are the ones that are going to be able to take others to the promised land. It's more than just leadership by example. It's let me show you how to do this. I personally don't want to hear from anyone who's smart, intelligent, but doesn't have the facts to back it up, doesn't have the results. I only surround myself with people who don't just cloud up well, sound good, but they f***ing rain. You got that? So the greatest leaders of all are the greatest producers, the greatest supervisors, the greatest managing general agents, and then the greatest state general agents that this company and any company has ever seen. That's my message today. The greatest leaders of all are those who truly lead by example. And when they need to, they jump back out into that first level to show people how it works. That's my message today, gang. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you in tomorrow's broadcast. Bye-bye.